classical music you've ever heard. Welcome back, everybody. I'm so excited for you to hear this incredible performer. All the way from Germany, please welcome violin virtuoso David Garrett.
One, two, three, two, two, three.
Like when they told me you were coming on, I was excited, but I didn't know how excited I would be, and I wish I would have brought those handcuffs. David, I love that you're so passionate about introducing young people to classical music.
Right. That's very, very important to me.
You know. You started playing at age four?
Very, very young. My brother actually started playing first, and I guess I was jealous. He was 2 years older, and he had something I didn't, so I took it away from him.
And you paid your way through school, is that true?
Yeah. Well, it's actually an interesting story because my mom and my dad, they weren't really too keen on me studying at Juilliard. I don't know why, kind of weird. But then they were like, okay, if you want to go there, you have to finance your own college. So I did, with a lot of jobs, which was fun.
But that's when you great really discipline want it. And passion for something that you really want to do.
I definitely wanted that.
And at the same time, you're being compared to David Beckham.
Really?
Which is pretty, yes.
Didn't you do some modeling to make some of that money for Juilliard, right?
I actually did. Yeah. I actually did, yeah.
We're so surprised.
In the end, you know, whatever it took to kind of like pay the tuition, you know, I did. So yeah. It worked out for me.
How old is this violin?
This is actually something very old, something very precious. Mm-hmm. It's an Antonio Stradivarius from 1716.
A Stradivarius?
Yes.
1716.
Wow. From 1716.
Finally something older than me. I love it.
No, it's a very, very good instrument. It's like about $5 million, so it's quite expensive.
$5 million.
$5 million.
So do you insure it?
Of course.
This is $5 million.
This is $5 million. Yeah.
Yes.
Whoa.
I've been doing this since a very, very long
That's
time.
That's why David will be touring the United States in early 2014, and his latest CD is called Music. And guess what? Yeah. Everyone in the audience is going home with a copy of this. Music.
I think I'm in the wrong business.
Well, I just had to ask. I heard that you play a mean violin and did as a kid. Do you still have it?
No, I actually, they offered violin in school and I wanted to get out of class in fourth grade, so I took it. But I didn't know if I had pursued it, I would be able to buy a $5 million violin. Maybe I would have stuck with it.
Well, we're going to see if she remembers any of that when we come back. So, David, please take us to break.
Oh, my God!
Violinist David Garrett is still with us, and I gotta ask, are you single?
Yes,
ooh.
I am.
Well, on that note, we're gonna see if Maria's childhood violin lessons have paid off.
Oh my goodness.
Maria, when did you play violin?
I played in fourth grade for a short amount of time. Let's not blow this out of proportion, people. I don't want to fail. So can you show me something?
Let's see what you remember.
Okay, guys, take it away.
Something you always do in the beginning of the day is scale. So I thought maybe a scale would be fun.
For sure.
Here we go.
Easy with the $5 million violin, I might add.
So start on the lower one, but you know, it's up to you. I don't think I would be a good teacher, by the way.
Okay, well, thank you, Maria.
Can we have some playback, please?
I got a feel for it.
I have to admit, it looks really good.
Right?
It's just the sound, isn't it?
We could put this over all of her moves. All right?
I just need a lesson, and I'll come back.
Well, we can't wait to have you guys back. And in the meantime, I want to thank all my guests for being here today. David Garrett, Heather Shaw, the Derby Dolls, and of course, my gorgeous and lovely co-host, Maria Menudos, and her mom, Lisa. Guys have been so fabulous. In honor of Maria and her heritage, you are all going home with gift certificates to delicious Yasso Greek frozen bars. And since we always end on a sweet note, you're all going home with some chocolate thanks to DCS Chocolate. So thanks for watching, everybody. And don't forget to spread the love.
Hotel accommodation sponsored by Crescent Hotel, Beverly Hills. Transportation accommodation sponsored by Jackson Limousine.